Merry Christmas and welcome to EWTN Radio's Christmas Card to You. This is Tom Price. For the next hour, you'll hear beautiful and joyous music of the season. And you'll also hear from some of the good people who work so hard putting our programs together and then getting them on the air for you. You know, we've been bringing you solid Catholic radio programs since 1992, from shortwave to AM/FM stations, from satellite radio to web streaming and mobile apps, and we've been very blessed to do so. From those you hear and those you don't, may you have a most blessed Christmas season and a new year filled with peace and joy. Let's begin our Christmas card program now with a song from the Angelic Family Choir. This is Puer Nobis Nascitur.
Oh,
You're listening to the EWTN Radio Christmas Card. All the best from us to you.
Away in a manger, no fear of end, the little Lord Jesus laid down his sweet head. The stars in the bright sky look down where he lay. The little Lord Jesus asleep in the hay. The cattle are lowing, the baby awakes, but little Lord Jesus no crying he makes. I love thee, Lord Jesus, look down from the sky and stay by my side until morning is now. And stay by my side until morning is now.
Hello, family. I'm Tom Gray, producer here at EWTN Radio. And I hope and pray that the light of our Savior will shine brightly on you and your loved ones, not only this Christmas season, but all year long. Dear Jesus, happy birthday. Thank you.
We hope you're enjoying the music today on our EWTN Radio Christmas card. Let's hear another song from the Angelic Family Choir, Angels We Have Heard on High.
Oh, Hello, I'm Richard Jesse, producer of Take Two with Jerry and Debbie, and production coordinator for EWTN Global Catholic Radio, wanting to take this opportunity to express my gratitude for the opportunity to be a part of EWTN Radio and to help proclaim and broadcast the good news of our Savior being born on Christmas Day. From my family to yours, wishing you a very Merry Christmas and a blessed New Year from all of us here at EWTN Global Catholic Radio.
Hello, I'm Marvin Mosley, EWTN Radio Master Control Room Operator. I would like to wish each and every one of you the merriest Christmas ever.
Hi, this is Deborah Rice with EWTN Radio. During this Christmas season, may the joy and hope of our Savior's birth fill you with peace and sustain you in the coming year. Merry Christmas.
Thank you. Mike Peters, Director of Radio Operations. I'm blessed to have wonderful memories growing up that center around Christmas, celebrating the birth of Christ, serving as an altar boy, singing in the choir, and big family get-togethers. With all the hustle and bustle that take over Christmas, I'm making an extra effort this year to keep Christ first and share the joy of his birth with all. God bless, and Merry Christmas from EWTN Radio.
This is Doug Archer, Director of Programs and Production for EWTN's Spanish language service, Radio Católica Mundial. December has always been a special month for me, way back to the very first day of my life. I was born on December 15th, but my mother, who was a teenager at the time, had to give me up in adoption. The arrangements had all been made before my birth, and 6 days after I was born, on December 21st, I was presented to my new family, all dressed up in a red suit, like a tiny little Santa Claus. I still have the picture of my adoptive mother holding me in her arms that very first time. That was a pretty special Christmas. I hope this Christmas is special for you, too. I hope Jesus gives you that one gift that will change your life and fill your heart with joy. So from all of us here at EWTN Radio, have a Merry Christmas.
This is Michael McCall, producer of EWTN's Open Line. And from my family, my wife Alicia, my son Sebastian, and I, we'd like to wish you and yours a very Merry Christmas and a happy and blessed New Year. Christmas is my favorite time of the year, and this year especially, and in these past couple of years, I know have been difficult for a lot of people. So just sending you season's greetings and love and with all of the hope for a blessed new year. God bless.
listening to the EWTN Radio Christmas Card. All the best from us to you.
Holy night, the stars are brightly shining. It is the night of a dear Savior's birth. Long lay the world in sin and error pining, till He appeared and the soul felt its worth. A thrill of hope the weary world rejoices, for yonder breaks a new and glorious morn. Fall on your knees, oh, hear the angel voices. Was born. A night divine. A night divine.
His law is love, and His gospel is peace. Chain shall He break, for the slave is a brother, and in His name all oppression shall cease. Sweet praise we with all our hearts. We praise His holy name. Christ is the Lord. Then ever praise we His power. Glory.
Charles Beery, producer of Call to Communion, wishing you and your family a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. One of the important lessons I have learned this year is to open your heart to God and the people He has placed in your life. I hope you will join me in opening your heart this Christmas to the joys and challenges that come with God, family, and friends during the holidays. God bless.
Morrison from EWTN Global Catholic Radio. As we enter the Advent and Christmas season, we often lose ourselves in the hustle and bustle. It's a stressful time. Take time to slow down. If you have children, make memories together. Bake cookies. Make popcorn balls and snowflakes. Watch Christmas specials together. Don't forget about your elders. They are often forgotten. Visit your grandparents. Have you called your mom recently? This is the time of the year for charity. Many people give to those in need. Have you thought about how much your family needs you? The most important gift you can give is your time. Children grow up and parents go away. Your parents will thank you for your time with them. Your children will thank you for your time with them. And I thank you for spending your time with us at EWTN Radio. At EWTN, we are a family. So from my family to yours, I wish you peace, charity, and happiness this Christmas season.
My dear brothers and sisters, wake up! Wake up! It is Christmas time! I am Jorge Grana, an EWTN Spanish radio producer, and today I would like to tell you that Christ is born for us, and we must rejoice in this day of our salvation. We have to open our hearts to receive the best gift ever, the special grace of this day, which is Christ Himself. On this day, Jesus, the Son of God, is born of the Virgin Mary, and this is the good news that we have to announce to the world. I wish you a very Merry Christmas, full of blessing and joy. Feliz Navidad, amigos. Happy Christmas to all of you.
You're listening to the EWTN Radio Christmas Card. All the best from us to you. Merry Christmas.
Call his own. too young, too poor, too late to find a place to stay.
Tonight, two hearts too full of faith to go astray. Listen to the angels, even when their words seem far away. Listen to the angels, you gotta trust that God will lead the way.
No wind, no room, no friendly faces that night.
No doubts, no fright, no fear God hadn't them inside.
Although alone, always God making sure their way.
Already all things allowed by God are taking place.
Listen to the angels, even when their words seem far away. Listen to the angels, you gotta trust that God will lead.
Hi, this is Jack Williams, General Manager of EWTN Radio. My prayer for you this Advent and Christmas season is that you will draw ever closer to the one that is our hope, our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. God bless you and yours, and we wish you a very happy new year. Thank you.
this is Thomas Callender, the Night Watchman, your evening radio and television technical operator here at EWTN. I pray for all who are hurting, healing, homeless, broken, or suffering a loss this Christmas season. Just know that Christ is the heart of Christmas, and He heals all wounds, and He loves you as He loves us all. I wish you a very Merry Christmas and a blessed and Happy New Year.
May you have a most joyous Christmas from all of us here at EWTN. Let's hear one more song from the Angelic Family Choir. This is What Child Is This?
What child? Thank you.
Merry Christmas. I'm Jeff Person, social media manager for radio and producer of Women of Grace Radio. I love this time of year, especially the scriptures, because I get to listen to one of my favorite scriptures. It's from the second chapter of Luke, where the angel appears to the shepherds. Those words, "Be not afraid, for I bring you good news that will cause great joy to all people." And those are important to me because I believe in angels. And every Christmas season, I remember when one touched my life. This will be my 35th Christmas at EWTN. I had a daughter who was born with many health issues. One year it was so bad, she was in the hospital for 3 months. With bills and finances, I did not think I was going to provide all my children a good Christmas. That year, just before the Christmas holiday, Mother Angelica called me into her office, and I have to admit I was a little nervous. She told me that people knew I was having a bad year, and she slipped an envelope across the table. She said, "This is not from me, but from someone who wants to remain anonymous." There was a number of $20 bills stuffed in that envelope. I was in tears. Someone took the time to see me in need, and to me, that was a Christmas angel. So what I'd like for you to do is for you to be a Christmas angel this year. Give your money, give your time, give your prayers to someone this upcoming year. From my wife, Lisa, and all of our family, I pray you have a wonderful 2022.